Good day to all. I am now installing my new Son Explode car stereo. And this one. I already wired the negative and the positive wires. As you can see, there is always a fuse. The yellow one is the constant and the red one is the positive. Wired it together. Okay, so let's try it. Okay, that's good. So now I'm going to wire up the front speakers at the right side here. So as you can see, the old connector has gray wires, so I might be connecting this here. So I guess this is the front for the front speakers. The blue, white, and black stripe. So obviously the black one is for the negative and the white stripe is for the positive. So I'm going to wire it up now. Now I'm done connecting the front right speakers. So let's try. This is for the antenna. So you're just only to wire up the rest of the speaker wires. So as you can see, there are wires in similar colors, so you have to identify the negative and the positive only. And for the meantime, I'm going to use only the front speakers since I am using the subwoofers at the back using the amplifiers, so maybe connecting this here. So I'm going to wire up only for the front speakers, and I think it's all done. Thank you for watching.